Hello, John. How are you doing? I'm just setting things up and I'll be ready to go in a moment. Anyway, how are you, John? Are you having a good day? Hello, King Gamer. How are you? Hello, Slaying Boss. How are you all doing? Just now set this up. Alrighty, let's load this up. I should be ready to go. A little good. Turn that down a little bit. That's a good slam boss. Alrighty, we should be up and ready to go. Alright, so good. Alright, I think we are ready to go. Well, hello everyone. I've made a bit more progress, but hello Robert, how are you doing? Made a bit more progress, but yes, this is the day one of streaming, but yeah, indeed. But yeah, welcome. Give me a moment. Alright, the farm is actually almost fully grown nearly. Alright, so we'll check the sound of things. Alright, that's all good. Turn that off, but it's not fucking doing that. And we are good to go. Just need to see one more thing. Set this last little bit up. We are nearly ready to go. And we are ready to go. Hello, Mr. Nero. Hello, Nero. Alright, we're good to go. Okay, alright, I need to grab some wood anyway. Actually, no, I need to go to the mines. And if you guys didn't already know, we've got the new thing. Oh, what's it called? Hey, is this possible? Let me check something. I'm gonna try to do something. Oh, it does work. Ah. That's not very good. Let's put that down here. So if I move it. What's it even showing? Anyway, this is the new map thing, basically. I'm pretty sure it's showing this bit down there. Zoom out more. Just wanna zoom in on here. Oh, Ebony! I've just spotted Ebony on their way here. Because it means they're coming from the north. Hello, Floppy, how are you doing? Hope you're having a good day. Same with you, Nero. I see. So it looks like Ebony is on their way here. Let's go say hello to Ebony. This is north, right? Yeah, it's north. Let's actually probably should get that big thing off the screen. Let's just deal with that for now. Whatever that is. Alright, let's see Ebony. Ebony should be on the coastline over here. Of Madagascar. Let's go take Ebony around on the tour of the island. Off, like this way, just there's a little island over there, like a little sand island. This map got bigger, indeed it did. Ba ba da, ba na 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 na. Ebony should be approaching, if I'm not wrong. Yeah, she shouldn't be far from that. Do I have my bird on me? I do not. have any should be in the distance that way. Right there. If this map's correct. Are you the penguin? I am. I'm Marty, the Marty. I claim the entire of the island. I think this is all mine. Yeah, okay, Ebony, there's Ebony. Alright, see. Oh, there's a boat here. Oh. Let's go find Ebony. According to this map. Oh, I see Ebony. Come on, come on, Ebony. Everybody try to find them. Oh. Oh, come on then. Alright, we need them. Anyway, if anyone is new here and they would like to join the SMP, make sure to subscribe and do the like and thing. We are watching, let's try to get a dog. Yes! Can have an orange tag. Alright. Oh, it's a. Ba ba da ba 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 da da ba. Hope everyone's having a good day. I know. Okay, this is all finished cooking nearly. Put a stair in there. Yeah, I don't really need that. Doesn't seem to work much, but yeah. Yep, but if anyone is new and they would like to join Empire, feel free to come over to me, if you'd like. I hope everyone's having a good day. Come on, we got to, okay, we've got two chickens. Any more? Nope. Bam. If anyone's new here, we want to join. The IP is in the title and the description. And before, make sure to join the Discord server below. Nice to see everyone on the stream. Hope you're having a good day. Alright, here we've got, what's his name gonna be? If I need to go mining, that's what I need to do. We've got more smoothstone now, so we can expand this. I want to expand one bit as a mine, and then I want to keep going, continuing on. And this will be a mine I decide here, that's my plan. And then the next bit's like a normal area. But I wanted to use the ceiling as this sort of thing. I've got more to watch. I've got a watchtower over there, which I need sand for, but I kind of need miners and stuff. I need a miner. So this would be like the little, I want like a main area. This would be this bit, it would be the mine. This bit would be the mine. This bit, so let's mine out this here. This bit will be the mine, that's kind of my plan. And then, just be the mine bit here, we move across. I'll add some more blocks. Let's go mine, got some more wood. You mister, follow me. You can be over here. Get in the bed. Sink start of an empire. As a fellow leader, we got our appropriate outfit. Indeed. But yes, as we continue our venture. The sheep's live in a hole for now. For now. The chickens. We got a lot of cows. And yes, we need to continue up with the earth. What's dried kelp? Could the dog eat it? Let's find out. No. Alrighty, we need to. Maybe we can finish. Alright. For a moment. Let's go to the spawn quickly. Fuck, I forgot my signs. I need a public advertisement at spawn. What the hell? This isn't right. Why am I here? Why am I here? I'm not supposed to be there. I'm supposed to be here. Okay, that home is broken. That's nice to know. Let's reset a home here, I guess. Okay, that's fixed now. Okay, sign. Now we need to go to spawn and publicly advertise at spawn. Oh, tomorrow, he's happy to the claim. Oh no, he's seeming really sick. Sinks. Empire is now recruiting. DM sync. We gotta get the hashtag. What the fuck's hashtag on this keyboard? Let's turn ignore claims off. Perfect. What do you mean it's not fair? Wait, what? I thought we're allowed to use slash home. Oh, we're not. Wait, I thought people could use slash home. If not, I'll delete the home. Fluffy can be with you, Stasho. I didn't know. I know, I'm assuming you can use slash spawn, it's a thing. Alrighty. Okay. Advertising, oh. Yeah, boy. I can it's advertisement. I put a hashtag ad, it's fine. Public advertisement. Alright, so I need to clear out this area down here. And then I might, let's go for this. I might go for like a checkered tool, like the little sort of combo like here. Oak and spruce. So we've got a bit of oak, I believe. Yes, we have logs, we need more spruce. Alright, that's good then. I'm only gonna do that. I'm not gonna do it like if I'm far away. I'll travel back. But if I want to go to spawn and come back, then I'm doing slash home. Alright, so if anyone's new and would like to join, feel free to join Discord and I will this episode be joining in there. Make sure to subscribe, that's also very appreciated. Alrighty. I need to edit later. Okay, grab these. Turn these into planks. Oh god, that fucks it up. I can't put that there then. Otherwise it won't be equal. So that'll be an entrance here. I put this here, that there, and voila, it's even. The quick room. And what I'll also add is I'll add... I should probably get a crafting table down here. Be handy. Put it there for now. Alrighty. Do I have any stairs that I didn't use? I do have a few of them. Should only need 4 each. If my calculations are correct. Once. Yep, we need 4 each. So, bing, 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 bing. Well, actually, we can make it unique. We can go bing. Bang, bang, fuck.
You streaming anymore this week?
Wait, it didn't pop up, but I heard it. Was that a donation? I don't know what it was. Yes, I will be streaming more this week. What's that? Nothing popped. I heard it, but nothing showed. I'm not sure what that was. I don't want to draw my empire for real. Maybe. Maybe. Alerts, they are on. I'm not sure. What was that? I don't know. It's my issue. If it was a donation, not sure if it was, but thank you. It's much appreciated. And yes, I will be streaming more. Hopefully I'll be streaming more this week. If I'm not busy. What was that? It was Robo, $5. Oh, thank you, Robo. That's much appreciated. Just saw that go through. It didn't show up though. I'm not sure though. The noise came up, but I'm gonna redo the widget because if people do know it, which is very much appreciated, I want to make sure it's shown on stream. Otherwise, there's not really a point of it. Send that in. Send a fake one in. showing up now?
This is a test donation for $8.
No, it's not showing up. That's my issue. Tommen's missed this or something? Because I don't want it to show nothing. Otherwise, it's kind of... Why is it a show? Well, thank you very much, Robert. That's much appreciated. I want to know why it didn't show, though.
Nothing. This is a test donation for $90.
Nothing comes through. It's supposed to. I want to fix this because I don't want any future ones because people spending money. I want it to actually show.
This is a test donation for $11.
Put it in front of anything? Again. It makes the noise, but it...
This is a test donation for $57.
It's very much appreciated, but I don't want it to do this. They turn text to speech on, but there's no image that shows. One off.
Thank you. Huge.
One off. I'll keep it as is. No, I changed the image. See if that comes through. No, they're coming in behind.
This is a test donation for $90.
It's really weird. I don't want that to happen. Someone's clearly messed with it. If I enable this. No, it's not coming through.
This is a test donation for $90.
Because I don't want this happening. It won't be as good. Donating for it to not show up. You hear it, it just doesn't show. I know subscriber just doesn't work. It's really annoying. I don't want this to happen to other people or anyone. Enable that. Nope.
This is a test donation for $85. This is a test donation for $13.
Oh, I'm not sure. That's annoying, but anyway, thank you very much, Robo. It's appreciated. I don't want to hear everyone hanging. Got that there. Bomb, bomb, bomb. What we want to do is, I want to go open up this ray here. I got three-way roommates. So this way is like a chest room, and then we've got the normal room. And then this can be like a, I don't know, a living area. I don't want to go too deep though, because then I got like this little short path. So I'm trying to keep like the water theme with this mixed in smooth stone. Hmm. Nah, it just doesn't want to work. At least you can hear it. I can hear it, so it's fine. I can hear it, that's the one plus. Once again, thank you very much, Robert. It's much appreciated. Don't have to do it, but much appreciated. Helps support the streams and helps to keep the server up and running. I'm gonna go with a log pattern for the floor. Who else? Is anyone new that would like to join the SMB? Feel free. Just like and subscribe and join the Discord. Actually, I want to put these on the side. How do you make a tunnel system? Oh, there's iron here, perfect. That's a way to the mine now. And on this side I could put a little living area. Well, actually I push it up in the main VC. Up in there. Alright, that's good, all that open. Hello, with you.
My neck is broken, Big Daddy. Daddy sent. Help me out.
What?
I cracked my neck too much. No, every time I move to the right, I can't. It hurts so much. Help me.
Well, that's a bit. That's a bit of your problem. I be careful what you said. I'm streaming, by the way.
Skillish. Okay.
You know, I'm not in Spain anymore. Portugal, right?
Yeah, I've seen the map. They sent me what is it called?
I'm in Madagascar.
Yeah, you know, a little island alone. Smart move. Thank you for moving, bro.
Listen. I'm right next to Africa, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
I have connections to the Indian Ocean.
Okay.
Okay, why is the map not loading? I've broken the page, have I? There we go. Okay, I've got access to the Indian Ocean, the Pacific Ocean, and I got access to all the way down to Australia, Antarctica, Africa, and I've got connections and no one south, so it's safe.
You're Gucci, you're not Gucci.
It's safe. No one's down here. The nearest person to me is Fluffy currently, and she's like 6,000 blocks away. Pew, I think you should like join me in Madagascar. It's a bit dead down there, on your own.
It's sad. Look, I'm not honest with you. My team, I don't know, maybe because I haven't been online that much. What are your plans? Tell me.
I want to be like, take Madagascar to be like the king of the world.
King of the world, bitch, okay. It's kind of like... I don't know, bro. Okay, look, I can help you out in case you need. I'll be your ally.
I don't want to be an ally. I need someone who can help and mine and work for me.
See, that's the problem. You need somebody to work for you. You're not gonna work with them. See,
no. I want to work with you, but I want you to be in the empire, not someone else's empire. I've got allies. I'm allies with Ukraine currently.
Look, to be honest, I'm not with any reason fire right now. Like, Robos, he's my homie. I completely like him, you know? And his team is cool. But I'm not really with them. I'm just getting, like, in the Empire for now. It's not a big thing. It's just, I'm gonna be in their Empire, just relaxing. If anybody needs me, you can literally pay me. That's literally it. Pay me and I'll come fight with you.
I'm not paying you!
I mean, that much. I'm not asking for like a stack of diamond blocks, just like 15.
I'm not paying you to come to my aid when I can just have Ukraine, which means Ukraine is also linked to Spain. So if I ever got attacked by someone, then I would have Ukraine come to my aid, and then I would have Spain come to my aid because they would have to join the war with Ukraine. That's how treaties work.
But isn't Spain in a treaty with Ukraine? Isn't Spain in a treaty with what you would call Portugal? Guatemala?
I might go ally and Japan.
That's a good idea.
You see, I'm an ally with I want to get some wood. I want like a back wooden wall, and then. So if Japan's my ally, and Japan and Spain are also my allies. Because the issue is, I went to war with one of them. I don't know who I would side with. If everyone becomes allies, there will never be wars. And I can't let that happen.
I agree.
Actually, I want a double bed.
You want a double bed?
Yeah. In my home. It's gonna be my living quarters. Put the double bed there. Great. It's a bit uneven, actually, if I have a double bed. Because of the... No, I don't like this anymore. I need to move the room one along, otherwise it's uneven.
I don't know. That's over there, I think. I'm thinking about it. This is the problem. If I can just like TP to you, then I'll have a hard time doing it right now. But I can't. Because I'm not a lot. Mexico is 9,000 blocks away from everybody.
I'm probably in the best location because there's no one down here.
Same. We're America, Canada, and Mexico.
Why wouldn't you join me? I'm in such a good location.
Bro, I'm not traveling back. I'm not. First of all, you're even farther now.
Listen. When planes get added, it's bro. We need to add like turrets to like shoot planes down and shit. Yeah, basically like big turrets that like so I can start because I'm building a watchtower right now because I'm gonna add a turret to the game so I can shoot down anyone that thinks they can come get me. Any planes that I don't know. My plan is I'm gonna build a runway and I'm gonna have trading docking stations either side of my island.
Because
the island's actually quite big. It's bigger than I thought.
Madagascar is pretty big. You know what? I'll think about building back your team because
I'm gonna build a guest bedroom right now just for you if you ever will feel like ever coming over.
All right, because okay. Like, I'm honest, I just thought you wanted to fuck around, bro. Because you literally told me I just want to go annoy Zeus.
It's actually quite big, bigger than that pool.
Robo, I didn't hear.
Is that Robo?
No, it is Dr. Zeus.
Oh, it's hello Zeus. Hello. Oh.
I didn't expect to find you here, streaming on BSMP.
Hmm.
That's very cool to see.
Oh yeah, but like, I already moved, by the way.
I moved.
I told you I wasn't coming back on. I came back on.
What about everything left there?
I took all the logs. There's just a little base there with a tree and a lake, and there's like a little. It's actually quite nice. You can have it. Oh, hello, Isonoob. How are you doing, my friend? The IP, it's in the title, and feel free to download the Discord in the description below and make sure to subscribe. It's much appreciated. Alrighty, I'm just building my base.
Every day we strive closer to 20k.
Indeed.
Almost there, guys. Just around the corner.
Let's change the color scheme up. Kind of an all spruce room, and I think I'm gonna go for a. Anyway, how are you doing, Isonoob? Hope you're having a good day. Alrighty, I'm gonna get a stone brick floor, So I need to use this. But then, yeah, you know, man, I'm. Oh, I'm just on mute.
I'm still here.
You know, like, you know, I, you know, you have you seen the map?
I have. It looks very cool.
I know. I'm the furthest south, currently.
Let me open this map up, actually, and take a look.
I claim the entirety of Madagascar. I own the entire island.
You're not allowed to do that, you know. You can't just claim the whole land.
I claim the... No, it's an island.
Yeah, you can't just claim the whole island.
Why?
Nah, I'm just kidding. Of course you can.
How to say. If you zoom in very closely, you can see my base.
I think you get all the blocks to claim it, though.
Who's that?
Is Zeus streaming today?
How did you get all the blocks to claim it?
Is Zeus claiming today? Are you streaming today, Zeus?
I mean, you're streaming today, so I guess not.
No, I guess he isn't. I don't know why, for the alerts, they don't show up. I'm just gonna...
You have YouTube notifications turned off?
No, I do not. No, I didn't show up. Thank you again for the another $5 donation, Robert. Much appreciated.
Let me see...
If I send a test donation, it just doesn't work.
Ukraine?
Oh yeah, Fluffy's in Ukraine.
Who else is online right now? I don't see everyone
else. We've got Red Panda, Pew, Robo.
I only see two people. Where's everyone else hiding in the map?
Robo's in the Nether.
I didn't realize Japan was that high up.
Where are all the one Robo and Pew in America?
Well, I mean, I'm in Mexico, baby girl.
That's not Mexico.
Anyone in Australia or in Antarctica yet?
Nope.
I heard someone wants to take over Antarctica.
Someone is in Africa, because when I was trying to find Madagascar, I found like people have broken down where some of the countries were on the coastline line, and they were building a cobblestone wall. So I know there's someone near me.
Wait, how the fuck did you wait? What? How did you know?
Because I just I saw like there was like someone's building a big brick wall, and I was trying to find Madagascar. It was before this map, so I was just I went into Africa, then went off east.
Best thing about this map, you can see when people build stuff, it shows up on the map.
Yeah, if you zoom in on mine, you can see my base.
You can see just about every single block, which is actually very cool. Every single block
pixel,
place.
Every pixel.
Literally. I can see you have a very big... Is that a house or a farm? I think that's a farm, right?
The brown bit's my wheat farm.
Yeah, you better not be trying to start a wheat company, because that's Spain's job right now.
I've got a huge farm.
It ain't going to go against ours, because we already have ties with countries that are willing to buy from us.
I'm currently allied with Ukraine, who's allied with you, who's allied with Japan. So technically, I'm allied with you.
But that doesn't... You're not both, because if you get attacked, I ain't helping you.
No, but then, listen, if you get attacked, if I get attacked, yeah, and then Ukraine comes to my aid, then Ukraine's in the war, so it means you have to join the war.
No, that's not how it works.
It does not.
Only if Ukraine gets attacked.
Good point.
Which it probably won't be. If that was the case. Otherwise, everyone would be a constant war. I mean, like, Ukraine has allies, but you don't see them fighting with, having war against Russia right now.
I'm gonna keep this here. Actually, I'm just gonna go share my sheep and get some carpet.
See people type in chat this Dynamap thing.
Yeah, you can type in chat. Look, I'll show you if you can.
Yeah, it's even typing in chat.
Yeah, you can type it and it comes up as web.
Interesting. Mm-hmm. Sink is gay. Who wrote that?
Where?
It was me. Alright, I had to
know. It was you.
Where?
Guy, his name starts with P. I don't know. I just scrolled past it.
It's me. It's Pew Siri, wasn't it?
It's Pew something.
Yeah. PewDiePie?
Hydra and Souls team taking over Antarctica.
Someone trying to take it. I mean, good luck with that. Antarctica's massive.
Yeah. Same with Russia. Same with Russia. You need like this server.
You get me.
If your team isn't big enough, you're not going to be able to have enough claim blocks. Because the more you play, the more claim blocks you earn. The more things you do. And how do you manage to claim the whole Madagascar, I think? You wouldn't have had enough
my
blocks.
My claim blocks.
And how many did you have?
Save how many I have. I just gave myself some, because I thought that's what everyone else did.
Dang.
What?
Bro, people can't just give themselves stuff. And you should know that. That's literally admin abuse.
Well, you're allowed to claim things. That's the point.
Yeah, claim things, not
How did you claim in the entirety of Spain?
That is owner privileges.
I'm also an owner.
I mean, are you though?
Yes.
I mean, maybe in Discord, but are you though? This is probably your first and last stream on the SMP.
Will be my first and last.
Oh, sorry, first and second last, then. Yeah, just don't do it again.
Question, are you guys getting better at guns and horses? Better horses.
There's gonna be a lot of things being added. And secondly, horses are already into the game.
I mean, like, faster horses, cooler horses. I want to be a Mexican, but I want to be a big old cowboy, you know?
Many things planned. Like, I've already tested all of them. Well, most of them are. And there are some very, very sick things coming in. Like, we're planning on adding some things are still in, still thinking about adding some of them, but some of them are, like, officially coming, I can tell you right now, is there's gonna be more combat weapons and armor and that stuff.
Do you reckon these cars are cramped?
Such as cars, maybe even boats, planes, and stuff like that. Why? And there will also be, we're thinking about, but we're not too sure, an economy system. To make it easier to trade and stuff. The problem is, I don't want to complicate it too much, you know.
Yeah, I understand.
But that is something we're looking to add.
I have one more question about the wars and all that. Is that, example, there's two wars, there's two big countries fighting, right? And one of them loses, all the team dies. What does that mean for the other team? Does it mean that the country's taking over? What happens then?
I mean, those two countries can, I mean, it's a war. There's, even wars have rules, so those two teams slash countries can decide if they want to allow grief in or not. If they do want to allow grief in, all they have to do is trust the other team to their claims, so they can also attack their country and not just each other. If it's just a war against each other, they can just kill each other whenever they want. I mean, that's already a thing. But the difference is if you're in a war where your allies are going to also start killing them, then after it's going to be a big one. That's when things get, then after people will cut ties with them economically, they won't trade with them anymore and stuff.
Alright,
so you'll be careful you're having a war against.
Okay. I have one more question. It's about bounty hunters and kind of the Abagons. If I want to be a bounty hunter, basically a person who likes people's heads.
He knows what a bounty hunter is.
Yeah, I know about this. I'm telling you, can I do this?
You're allowed to kill anyone anywhere you want. Just keep in mind, those people would probably be coming for your heads. And if they're part of a big team, well, they'll just say that you have a lot of angry people searching for you. Slash looking to kill you at any chance they got. You also go keep in mind, your position is always shown on the map as well, so that's kind of a deterrent. You can't hide. People know where you are. That's why you gotta make allies. If you're not allied with anyone, you're in trouble. That's why you need a bigger team. More power.
Yeah, there's one thing you can hide with. I don't know if you know this. If you put a skull on your head, it doesn't show you in the map.
Well, good for you, but people still know where you live.
Vabagon was a bounty hunter. I can just move it every time I want. I move, put a skull on my head, nobody knows where I am.
Hey, you do what you want.
But just I'm gonna see what's going on. Kill Candy.
On stream, so everyone now knows your strategy.
Sound.
People will find ways around it as well, trust me.
I have to talk a lot, I'm not gonna lie with you.
Nope,
all
I'll right, be on my way now.
Alright, goodbye.
Actually, wait, let me hold on. Let me see if there's any development in Spain while I was gone. What's Spain looking like?
Yeah. Oh yeah, you should go over to see the building.
Why is my building griefed?
What?
I'm just kidding. It's all good, it's all good. I don't know if my chest's empty and everyone stole everything, but it seems to be fine.
Oh, I've just been given a scam email. Hello, I am a marketing recruitment manager, and due to vacancies, we'd like to invite you to work from home part-time where you can earn over $7,500 per month full-time or $200 per day. Add for more details, WhatsApp.
Oh yeah, that's me, bro. That's me.
Bro, you don't know how many hot MILF emails I keep getting. Oh, where did they go?
Click it, don't worry. Click it. You should be the best wife in the world. Trust me.
Right, you need to click on this link to send me the location of hot babes in your area.
Dude, yeah,
he's in the stream.
I'm sure. Yeah, you're very smart. If anyone is new to the stream and they do want to join the SMB, feel free to subscribe and join the Discord in the description.
I don't know if you can I mine anywhere. Where's not Mr. That's Nero's house.
Hmm. I'm not gonna make an alliance with you yet, Sync, since I don't know if you... I heard you're already in a war, apparently.
With who?
I don't know, but I heard you have enemies right now.
Who's my enemy? I don't have enemies. But
people don't like you right now. I don't know why. That's what I heard, but... Ooh. I'll see how things go over the next few days, and if you seem to be, someone who doesn't get into much trouble, I'll consider an alliance. Wait,
why am I here now? Bro, what's wrong with the beds?
Did they get blown up or something?
Where is he? Yeah. Is he at spawn? Oh my god.
That is a big rip if you are.
No, he's at spawn.
You better not be using admin abuse, Sync.
Wait, slash home's not allowed. Fluffy said it was.
It's a slash warp.
Hey, what's warp?
It's slash warp set home.
Oh.
Oh, you do
that's one, everyone. Yeah, everyone has access to it. I used to think so.
Wait, question. Can you be, most like an ass here? Like, person? Good owner? Can you put like a...
Yeah, but it tells me, when I do slash warp set home, it just tells me to do slash set home.
No, you gotta do slash warp set home, put your name at the end.
Is there like a chat with all the like the command rules you can do? I know like none of them.
Oh. I think that at spawn there is some of them. It's in spawn. There's the claim one, the basic rules, the basic info. Yeah, basically yeah. At spawn.
How do you warp home? Warps home. Ah, I see. Warp,
yeah. Okay. Plus you can set multiple as well, so it's even better.
The name. You see, there you go.
Fuck off, creepers!
I can't do this command. It says you do not have the requirement to do this command.
You can just set to spawn and grab one. Or set to read it. What I recommend is you set a home at spawn. Like that you can just keep going to spawn easily.
I think this is only to like owners or like admins, because I cannot do this.
Yeah, that one, yeah. That's why we put it at spawn, so you can grab books, since you can't use the command itself.
You have to. Oh my god.
But if you do type slash plugin, it'll tell you everything that it says in the book. Just type, which plugin are you trying to use? Claims.
Yeah, claims and slash homes.
Cool. Slash home one. If you type slash, what's it called? Warp.
Warp.
Does it show you, like, to auto fill options?
I see a lot of edits. Edit home.
Just warp, two dots, set home. And there you go. Yeah,
then you write your name.
And yeah. Then you just type slash warp home and it'll take you there.
It says you do not have permission to do this.
You don't. I mean, everyone else has been able to do it.
Maybe because I'm in like, oh, fine, why? Because I'm in Sony's claim. And we got it.
Possibly. Alright, so I'll leave you to it, Sync. I'll be on later tomorrow. Good luck with the stream, and I'll see you around.
Alright, goodbye. Peace.
How old? I want to ask him this. How old is Dr. Zeus?
25.
Being serious?
Yep.
Okay.
I'm 56.
Okay, now I'm gonna be serious. I know for a fact you're 104.
I need to make some shovels.
How much did Nero? Did Nero like take all the whole Mexico? I can't claim anything. Trying to like claim a little bit. Guess if I die, bro, I'm going the same.
All right, see.
Tell Robo,
why can't you join VC in Mexico?
Yeah, the whole Mexico. Oh, Nero's here. Fuck, let's go. True.
Alrighty, if anyone's here wants to join the SMP and they are new, make sure you're subscribed and join the Discord link in the description. I don't want to join Robo because he's in a team already.
Yeah, I know. Just trying to. I thought he's gonna kill me if I get close to his base.
Wait, what's the music plan? Where are them shears I just had? Am I blind?
They're gone, bro.
Where are my shears?
Oh,
am I blind?
Maybe you are.
Where are my shears?
This is old.
Just have them. Mind. I'm not blind. Where the fuck are my shears gone? I had shears!
I don't know where your shears gone.
Fuck's sake, I had shears.
Well, look, these people by teammates.
I had shears. I no longer have shears.
Question, is the Robo and Nero like really, really good builders?
No, I'm not seeing anything artistic from Nero of them.
Okay. I have a design, I want to talk to them about it though. That's the problem. Like Mr. Nero.
I don't want a VC of Nero.
Is Nero rude? Oh, bye. It's crazy.
Nero built a van. Maybe he did.
I don't know. They're making a building here. I don't know what they're doing.
Might need to gather more wood.
I think they're building like a Mexican type, like.
They're building a drug empire.
I'd love them all to have, you know, a.
They're building a drug empire. If you didn't know.
A dragon empire?
A drug!
Oh! That is so racist.
How's it racist?
Because we're in Mexico?
No, it's because of Breaking Bad.
Oh, yeah, totally. I understand. I love the old good white stuff, not the white stuff. My favorite stuff.
Don't tell me to kill myself. Oh, I found my shears! After I broke.
So much. Wait, how did you guys enchant your arm? I didn't realize. I'm your teammate. Can I just have the power to enchant my sword?
Or is it a no-go?
No, because they're not very good teammates. Unless you want to like join me, like I'll give you free food, hook you up with all the crap.
You're trying to give this to you so hard. Dude.
I need to recruit people.
I know you're alone. I know.
If I get attacked, I'm fucked. Other than Ukraine coming to my aid. I need people. I need to work with. I can't mine and construct the empire by myself. Why am I running to the sea? I need to go to the forest.
Because I can't fucking just join your team and then proceed to leave your team. I mean, proceed to leave your team and join them and then leave them again. Join your team again. But tell us, Sparkle. By the way, this dude gave me an enchanted diamond chest plate. Yeah.
Alright, see.
Mexico's gonna get hacked either way.
Is that a donkey?
Oh yeah, thank you very much. I can't get anything. I'm getting knocked back my sword. I'm gonna try it again. Yeah, Charmness are breaking. That's nice. Keep it longer enough. Robo, can you hear me? Oh, so I want to be with your team. The desert is amazing.
There's literally a desert next to Africa.
The problem is that we're alone. There's nobody next to us. You have a bunch of people that are coming to eat you alive. I kind of want that. Not you getting eaten alive. I want to help you kill people. Because I kind of want to kill people. I kind of just want to fight. That's kind of it. What are they making, cars?
I would help, but I'm really far off and I build my own empire, mine food for farm, rest of my team build them houses, yeah, provide armor and stuff, but fair enough. I'm allied with Ukraine and that's about it.
Is there a command for me to come to you with like an instant?
If you made a warp at my base, you could.
It's kind of too late now. I am at the cross the sea and cross Spain and then basically cross over down here. This is across Africa to come to you.
It's not that far. I don't know if that was my flavor, Fluffy Boy.
I'm in America.
It's not that far.
I just realized, are these stupid? Are you guys stupid? You guys said we're in Mexico. This is America.
They meant New Mexico.
New Mexico. Oh, okay. I was about to say. This is nowhere near Mexico.
This should go this side because it makes sense. My nice little bedroom. There's a skeleton I can hear somewhere. Where is the skill called skeleton? Keeps making noises. What is it? Where is it?
You're just throwing drops in the fucking. Yeah, I don't mind living there. That's good for that.
Is it living in my walls or something? Yeah, it's in living in my wall!
What is in your wall?
There was a skeleton living in my wall.
We don't talk about skeleton next one, but F6 leather. We can make a bunch of books.
Need to mine some wheat.
I don't know. How about this? If you get attacked, if you feel threatened at any time, I will come help you, but I'm not living with you. Yeah, I bet you know. I can't. Like, is that way I'm gonna leave them to join you? Oh, yeah.
My house is, my base is better than theirs, though.
Stop making a drip factory.
You need a shovel to do this? I can't cluster my home here. Because if I die, I'm gonna be more of them. Robo's too nice. I can't leave Robo. He's too nice. Wait, this is not my damn pickaxe. Oh no, actually it is.
I probably should feed my dog. There you go.
Your dog?
Yeah.
That's nice. Wait, IRL or in the game?
No, in the game.
Okay.
I'm gonna set up for Halloween.
No. I guess you're a duck, bro.
I'm gonna build a scarecrow.
Bad luck, bro. Ooh, why don't you just join? Oh, actually, you can't even join. No.
Fuck.
Nero is in the VC, the other dude, his mic is broken, he can't be talking.
Okay. What do I need?
Alright, so convince me, what do they have that you don't?
Oh, I have an entire island to my house where they have to control a humongous country when I have a large island. We're literally surrounded by the Indian and the Pacific Ocean.
Okay.
We have an entire island to ourselves. We've got an entire forest full of four different types of wood. I have a chicken farm, a humongous wheat farm, a cow, a Gary Cramp's cow farm, and I'm currently constructing an underground bunker.
Sounds amazing. Have you mined?
No, that's my one downfall.
They've made a whole mine in approximately 3 minutes. I don't know if they fucking made this or this had this here. What the fuck? I didn't even see any of this. Alright, look.
Oh, hello, Kerber. How are you doing? Failed to verify name. Server version? I think the server version is the 1.19.2 and it'll be uploaded to 1.20 when it comes out, dude. If you watch your advice, you want, if you know what I'm asking. I think you should. It's on the latest update, I believe. I could play with a drone on 1.19.2, but yeah. Should be able to join.
Have you ever stone and minus 25?
Where even are you? Are you still in New Mexico?
Yeah, I'm...
America looks a bit dead.
No question.
Well, but dude, something is wrong with the server. Things are disappearing. What do you mean, dude?
He's called it's dead, but it's dying.
Nothing's happened to me.
Alright, you want to hear how you have about it, alright?
It might be to do with lag, maybe, but other than that, I'm not sure.
I don't know. But...
I need to go mining. So one downside.
I found diamonds. What? Okay, I think I have the best luck in the game. I swear. Oh, it's only... Bro. Wow. Jesus. I found 9 diamonds. What is my luck?
9?
Yeah.
Bro, this is why I want you to mine for me.
I'll tell you how I'm not cheating, because if you come see the fucking trip my eyes did, it was me literally just mining straight.
Where is my 64 bread?
Oh no, Robo! You could have told me that! Like, this is why I need you the VC! I mined it already, it's too late. It's game over. We lost diamonds. If I find more diamonds, I'll tell you, alright? Don't worry. with my amazing sexy powers. Don't worry. I found a diamond. What the fuck? Bubba. Come here. Get ready. It's one diamond. It's one diamond. I think. Yep, it's one diamond. Hop on. Come down here. You wanna get it? Come here. With your fortune pickaxe, come down here. Yo, relax, that was a prank.
Alright, so let's keep going down, but anyway, Cobra. Let's just...
So you haven't mined yet? Sink. So you haven't mined?
No, I'm mining now.
Okay, actually, if you don't mind. Continue building your things. I'm gonna ask, well, I'm probably gonna come with you. Because if people hate you, it means people wanna kill you, and I can't.
Why do people hate me? Why?
I heard that people hate you, I don't know.
There's no reason to.
I don't know.
I haven't attacked anyone. Actually, it's kind of a reason for a planet to be slightly ignorant with me because of what happened at the start of the game, but other than that.
Well, are you coming down here or no? I only want diamonds. I can just mine. It's fine. You don't want one. Oh, I forgot this is a map. I just realized.
Oopsie daisy and up the mountain go.
Down goes the pickaxe and I'm stuck in the hole. Alright, I think my luck of diamonds has ended. There's a creeper. Why is it when we get those diamonds, there's a creeper, huh? Knock him down. Smack him up, don't worry. That was the best defense in the world. Here's your one diamond. That was one diamond. You went all the way down here for one diamond. Well, just mine with me. Just mine with me. Is that a stone? Oh, that's an iron. Let's say.
Oh, no.
Rubber. Do you mind if I go with Sync?
I'm
being honest, like, I'm being a scam. I'm being a scam. The one diamond? Or... Portion 3? What are you finding? Oh, you're running with me. Okay. My bag is about to break. Actually, I have stolen here.
Okay.
Okay, you know what? Just because you know I'm not joining your team.
Oh no.
You busted a note midway. Hole. Do you have any torches? I actually have sticks. I'm good.
Do-da-da-da-da-da-do.
Yeah. Okay. Sing, baby, I'm coming. Don't worry.
All the way down to Madagascar.
No, I'm lying to you. I'm not coming with you. I'm kidding. Yeah. Okay. So it's not a far one.
I suggest if you're in America, teleport to spawn first.
I don't have the power to do that.
No, that's a shame.
Don't worry. I'm gonna mine a little more with my boy Robo. And then I'm gonna go down there. Oh, we hit better, Robo. I think the diamonds should be up there. Yeah, I have. Actually, it has been just robots talking to themselves for half an hour.
Oh, fuck!
What?
Fucking disappear, lava!
Alright, mine over here. of the year, you know. Ching ching pang pang ping pong pong. Alright, there's another savage here. Go ahead, mine. Actually, I can't even mine. You have four.
What's diamond level again?
Don't know. Let me check actually. So I think it's around like minus 12 or minus. It's around like minus 12 to minus 0. Is robot typing? What are you doing?
Define diamonds, define anything below Y15. I got a Y, I got a minus 15.
Let's make them more reactive.
Right here.
Or I'm coming. Maybe. Well, I'm coming no. Another day. I'm actually minus Y15 is good though. Minus 15.
I'll tell you what, robot, I'm gonna mine at minus 16, and if I can't find anything, I'll go further.
Are you being serious, or...?
Yeah, I'm serious.
Okay, no, I'm already.
Where are you?
I'm still mining. Oh, minus 4! Yes, my boy robot, what do you need? Wanna do the challenge? Sure, bro. What challenge?
I got flagged X-ray for mining 33 iron ore. What? What the fuck? Why? There was iron right here.
I bet, bro. Who is?
I'm an X-ray now, apparently.
Next place. Minus 4 is right over here. Alright, that's on fire. Okay. Minus 4, let's go. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, found a hole. Down, down, down. Down. Down, down, down. Down, down, down.
Ba-da-da-da. Ba-da-da. This is, that works. It's interesting to know. I will let potential X-ray because I mine 33 iron ore.
33 iron ore? That's actually a lot of iron.
I know, I've just got lucky. Jesus Christ, this is a huge
what
vein.
The fuck in a second? How'd you find diamonds already, you big boy?
Oh, diamonds! Yes, this iron vein led me to diamonds. Except I don't really have a furnace. Oh, I can make one. So.
Damn, Sank. I mean, damn, bro. You build different, bro. How'd you know it was at minus 50? Oh, minus 50 is the best place to mine.
I found minus 17. How many diamonds are there? I see 2, 3. I'll have 4. I think it's just a 4. It's not bad. I'll take it. Yeah, it's just a 4, but it's better than no diamonds.
Yeah, I agree. Well, don't you have 14 diamonds? I had 10. I mean 11 at the base.
1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, 5. There was 5. I didn't see that one down there.
5 diamonds. You are stacked, my boy.
I need to get full diamond tools first, like an axe, pickaxe, and sword, and then I want a full set of diamond armor.
I'm gonna get some diamonds. I'm gonna try to get some diamonds.
Actually, with this, I'm gonna make a pickaxe and an enchanting table, and then the next diamonds I find, like, I'm gonna try to get. I've got enough leather, I just need to make a sugarcane farm. So, I need to find sugar.
Oh, yeah,
because I need paper. I've got a cow farm, so I've got hundreds. Who has sugarcane? I'm gonna go exploring into Africa, I think, after I've finished mining.
There's only one tribe
living in Africa that I discovered. There's no one else there.
One tribe?
They're like down like the southern Africa, literally really close to me. If you look at the world map, they're like, you see where the weird two little rivers are? They're like in between them.
Really?
Yep. I had 52 irons so far and 5 diamonds. Pretty nice. So let's keep mining.
Well, mining? It's so goddamn hard.
I think I'm mining towards Africa, I'm not sure. Alright, I'm going... I don't know. I'm going south, so no, I'm mining towards Antarctica. Yeah. So I can...
Come on, baby. Are they gonna have like, I feel like I've been pranked by Rolo.
Oh shit, I'm gonna play more music.
Stay.
Oh yes, coal! My plan is I'm gonna mine the cobblestone with my stone pickaxe and any ores I'll use my normal pick. Actually, there's still diamonds can be found there, like redstone.
Yeah, probably.
Just mine around this redstone. Oh, I found some more coal. Nice.
Got mine. I have 10 diamonds right now.
Oh, there's coal in me some lapis. Nice.
Oh, baby.
Now, the coal led me to some more coal. The redstone led me to coal, which led me to lapis, which led me to iron.
That's a pretty cool chain. Let's
finish it off with gold and then diamonds.
Please.
Just the full package.
Yeah.
Oh,
when at the end you see it's actually a TNT block that kills all of you.
I need to make. I'm making a watchtower. I'm gonna make bits out of it out of glass. I've got the stone. More iron. Nice to see.
For a dude who doesn't play that much Minecraft, you play a lot of SMP.
Pardon?
Play a lot of the SMP. Last stream, I've seen you play one time. Now you're all over in the SMP.
What do you mean? I played on the last SMP. Until it completely stopped. So I actually had a house. On the other hand, Tommins never logged in. Tommins hasn't logged on for about 7 seasons.
Who's Tommins?
Exactly. Exactly. You don't know who he is. That's how irrelevant he is.
He sounds so random.
Exactly.
And Tom. I've never heard of Tom before.
This just proves my entire... Ah, more coal! He's one of the owners. He's the T in ZTS gang.
The T in the ZS gang?
You know ZTS gang? It stands for Zeus, Tormans, and Sync.
Zeus? For real?
Yes.
Wait, so what happened? Did he fucking die?
No, he just doesn't stream or anything.
I haven't seen him. I've never seen him on the SMP.
He last SMP he was active on was the first original one, which was a realm.
A realm? Was it on like Bedrock?
Yeah, it was on Bedrock. You weren't even right. Like this was back in maybe 2 years.
Yes, I know. I was because my friend had a Bedrock server. And like the first time it opened, my friend and all of us made a Bedrock server and we started playing on it. Now we have like a Bedrock server called the Hangout server, and we play a bunch of like.
The realm only started. It was supposed to be just a war between us three, but then it got turned into a server, and then it led to this. Oh, lots of redstone.
Funnel of water. We still need red. One season. Did he like leave the Discord? Cause I don't see his name.
He's never online. Actually, speaking of doing things, this is gonna count as my upload today. But I do want to make some videos. I need to edit. I've got like 12 pre-recorded, but they're just not edited. I need to edit that tonight or tomorrow. Might go live tomorrow. Oh, gold. That's nice to see.
Hey, what's his last name?
Tommins. Just type up Tommins.
Amen.
That actually makes me laugh. People don't even know.
Wait, so how is. So why don't you guys change it to ZTR?
Because Robobus isn't a channel owner. He's an owner of the SMP, not a channel owner. He's not part of DTS gang. He doesn't like own the channel or anything. He just owns the server. He's just a part. He's one of the owners of the server because he's not really helpful.
Are you guys ever gonna make? Are you gonna change it or no?
Change. What do you mean change it?
The name.
The name of the server. Oh, ZTS no, gang.
Yeah.
No, that's the point.
Because you're one of the owners left.
Oh, diamonds!
Let's yes. Go.
Oh, two. How many is there?
Big up. I'm getting a lot of iron. No iron.
Oh, three diamonds. Any more up there?
Four.
Five.
I'm ballin'. Okay.
I'm just gonna mine them. One, two, three. Four. Okay, four vein. Not bad.
Four vein? Okay, so you have around like 20 diamonds right now. Damn. I actually don't. I think I can get to
a... I know, I've got 19 diamonds right now. No, I want to do it myself.
I can get you a free diamond chest for you because I already have one.
No. I want to do it myself. My arm. This. I. People can get things to me if they join me. The one thing I want to get myself is a full set of diamond armor with my own diamonds.
No, I know, but I have two chest plates. Why are
you? Okay, fine. Just give me. Fine. Give me one of the chest plates then.
Okay. Get on that.
Where? Wait. Are you still mining? Right.
I've left. I have 11 diamonds, a lot of iron, a lot of coal, a lot of redstone, some bunches of gold. I'm coming down. Hold on. Coming. Like rubble would have jumped me.
Actually, I'm gonna head back to the surf, but we've got actually unlimited food.
Yeah.
We've just got bread for days. I've got a full wheat farm that I haven't harvested, and I still have a stack of bread.
By the way, Robo, if you can hear me, I'm taking one diamond because I put one diamond in the chest. You still need one diamond. I need it because we're broke. Me and my boy think we're broke. Take one diamond, take my 11 lapis, just remember all this shit. I think 6 leather. Food I'm gonna keep because I'm starving.
Bro, this gold vein's huge. What the hell?
Thank you very much. It was really fun talking to you guys. It was really fun. I'm gonna take one diamond. Oh my. I think you get 2 emeralds. Actually, I'll keep the emeralds. Almost emeralds. Take. My 11 iron, raw iron ore. Take my coal, I actually need that. Some wood that I had. That, I don't think he needs that. And now, a lapis and 24 coal I got.
That's pretty successful mining trip.
Okay, now I just want to warp what? Warp spawn? Spawn doesn't exist. What the fuck? Have I been lied to? Bro, I mean, sink.
Yes.
What is a command to go to spawn?
It's not spawn.
Flash spawn. It says you don't have the requirement for
okay, I'll technically,
Bro, I have to go 10,000 blocks to you. I'm gonna waste my afternoon day to walk to you. Is that why it was fucking sink? I mean, stay with the robot.
Ba 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 ba.
Oh, members can't.
For now, it's just not spawn. I'm gonna set a warp and spawn now then. Slash, wait, warps. Set home. This home already exists. What?
Oh, wait. Don't eat me. Oh, I just realized. Robo. I remember that diamond chest plate? Can I rehab it, please?
Let's see, what time is it? I should probably go get some food. Yeah, it's 2:41. I'm gonna grab some food quickly.
Thank you very much, Robo.
So, 1 moment.
Yeah, I wanna...
I gotta eat my lunch quickly, I'll be back in like 15 minutes. I'm back. Sorry about that, everyone. I'm back. Ready, sit on Deafen. Alrighty. Get him. Alrighty. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Thank you. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Need to get the chat up again. Alrighty, let's head down, grab one spruce log. So we can just finish this, it's annoying me. Brayden.
Hi.
Oh, I'm live, by the way.
I can't really see for right. I'm like talking you through my VR.
Yeah, why are you on your VR?
I'm going to play Gorilla Tag.
Can you draw it? Wait, so you're not. You can't PC?
No.
Alright, well, anyway, have fun then.
Right.
Alright, goodbye. Pew. Alrighty. Anyway, now I've got this. Before we leave, we need to cook some sand. Why would I put that sand? No, I need to go to the mine. Damn. Actually. Bow down. Damn. Fuck. Well, at least there's water there now. Yeah. Are you kidding me? My grave is blocking the water I placed. Oh my god. Ah! Right now, I've got to break all this. Bro, are you kidding me? If anyone's here and they want to join the S&P, just make sure to subscribe and join the Discord through via the link in the description. You haven't streamed for like almost 2 hours, for real, have I? 1 hour 50 minutes, yes indeed. I'm gonna stream for 3 hours, and I'm maybe more than I might hop on Valorant. We'll have to see. Really, Fobby, how are you doing? Nice, some more lapis. Anyway, when you stream, it's true, I'm having a wonderful day. Alrighty, I need to find more diamonds. I've got nearly 4 diamonds. I mean, I need some more diamonds to make. Okay, enchantment table, and then I need to go after I got that, I need to find some sugar cane. I'm decent. Just made some food. Now we're back. Oh, there goes that. I don't know why I've got leather on me. Just to choose the remainder of that. How is your living so far? Decent. Alright. I forgot to watch Discord keep doing that. Alrighty. Oh fuck. Just a single vein. Currently mining south. Bro. I'm not even using Discord. I'm gonna close it for a bit. Sorry about that, I'm back. That's right. One more call, that's nice to see. Hope everyone tuning in has a nice time, and if you are new here and you would like to join the Earth S&P, just make sure you subscribe, and if you need any help, feel free to ask. And also to join the Discord, which is linked in the description, where you can find the IP port, etc. And it doesn't matter, it can be on Bedrock or Java. Nero.
What do you want?
Well, I'm bored. I want to talk to someone.
Are you supposed to be streaming?
I am streaming. What are you even doing?
I'm building.
Building what?
My drug van.
What sorts of drugs are you selling?
Methamphetamine.
What color is the methamphetamine?
Red.
Is it redstone?
No.
I see. I'm gonna decide to go left where this shit is. I've got a lot of redstone. Would you like me to sell it to you? So now I've got a couple of stacks. Redstone, how much would I say it's worth? What would you be willing to do for it?
Lapis.
I don't want lapis.
You don't want lapis? Why?
I don't need lapis. How about for wood? Oh, more diamonds! That was only one.
Wood. I guess.
Oh, more diamonds!
There's my crashing table. Oh.
3, 4, so 5 in. I've got almost enough for a chest plate.
What are you, cringe?
What do you mean, what am I, cringe?
Welcome, exploration mark. You. You can't
enjoy yourself, Umka. If you'd like to do that, feel free. Oh shit, I'm in Africa. Oh shit, that's not looking good.
I'm already in the
USA. Well, you got a new friend.
Yay. Slave owner. Let's go. I love how my new friend is a slave owner.
I need obsidian, because I can make a nether portal and.
How do I get that? That's hard.
Thank you. currently is the world map. I see Omka's here, and then I'm down here, and this is America over here. America. Oh yeah, you can see what's Fluffy building. Okay, that looks like a castle Fluffy's constructing. What does it look like I've constructed?
Deep.
I'm in the middle of the woods now. My actual base is over here. Oh, I've constructed. Look, Nero. Look at my stream. Actually, no, you can't. It's not on the stream. Where's this? There's a cobblestone wall around here.
How do I declare war?
Here it is.
That was quick.
Wait, Nero, look at my screen share.
Okay. Hold on. Oh my god.
You want it? Look. You see me here? You see me? I'm over here, yeah?
Last thing, I'm currently being harassed.
By who?
Hang on. Zombies.
L.
And the creeper. You got me low. So I was too busy trying to open your screen share. What do you want? I'm looking at it now. Why don't you just put your torches in your offhand? You know, whatever. This guy is really annoying me. Yes,
la da da da.
Is he cheating or something? That's weird.
Ba-da-da-da, ba-da-da-dee, ba-da-da-do, ba-da-da-da. Alrighty. Alright, let's continue my mining expedition.
Oh.
I've mined this way. Let's wait. Where did I stop mining this way then? Okay, what? Well, I went in a random direction, I thought. The fuck? Wait, what? Fuck, that was that revealed shit. Whoops. Where did I... More I'm confused. Where did I mine in a random direction, then?
Black dye. How do I get black dye? It could have quit or something.
Discord keeps automatically, like, stopping things. Stopping Spotify. It's annoying. What the fuck, then? Where's that random tunnel I was down? I was mining one way and I found diamonds and shit.
I don't even know.
Oh, is it down here? Oh, this is just something. I'm confused. Yeah, no. Oh, I missed that redstone down here.
Oh no!
What?
I've got to do a thumbnail soon. I don't think I'll be here.
What do you mean?
Thumbnail for this guy. No.
Oh, I don't know where that mine is. I'm confused. Maybe that mine was in my mind, and these six diamonds came from nowhere.
I need to go hunting for squid.
Randomly turn left now. Alrighty, and I don't know if you're on the stream, but there are many more features that we're coming. I can't tell you all of them, but some things like planes, etc., etc., and loads of different things, and plugins and mods, etc. Well, so make sure you read the rules, etc. It's like a random right. It's like a random left. Battery. If anyone is new in the stream and would like to join, make sure to subscribe. And join the Discord for the link in the description. If you need any more help, make sure to leave a comment in the chat. Pizza is best. That's definitely Tommen's. Tommen's one of the people. I asked several people. They asked me what the normal people. This. How are you, Tommen's? This world is shit. That's nice. No, great. This guy is stupid. This guy is actually stupid.
You.
He's actually like retarded. Oh my god. Don't say it. It's not the loudest song on stream. This guy's actually stupid though. What's wrong with him? Alright, sorry about that, we're back. Oh my god.
I think Zeus will be out here, but...
He isn't the brightest person.
I would expect less from a Valorant player.
I mean, I play Valorant, to be fair. I don't sweat it. I don't sweat it like him. I play it. I play it once a day, like one game a day.
That's
fair. Can't be asked to go through this gravel. Ah shit! Mining away. I don't know. What's a miner? Can I GVC? Yeah, sure, Fluffy. What a helpful person. Joins the fucking stream and the first comment says his pizza is the best. And, he's just not smart.
I need to kill more squids. Oh my god, this guy's dumb.
Oh my god, do I really have to fucking... What's he doing?
Is he
in Poland? Because he's just going around randomly replacing signs. No, he's not even in Poland. Oh my god, this is the people. I'm gonna ban him in a minute. This isn't Poland.
Oh my god.
This is Austria. Austria is nowhere near, actually it's a bit near Poland, but it's not that close. Oh my god. He's not as stupid as Tomlinson. I just told him he's an idiot, and I said that I don't give a crap what you comment on your main account, because no one knows who you are. This is Austria. How is Poland here? This is Austria, and you're facing north. East. If you look at the eastern side, this is Hungary. This isn't Poland.
You don't make countries.
I don't give a shit, it's not a rule. No one else has done it. This is Hungary. What do you replace this one with? What does everyone still say a country? This is Poland. What country was that then?
It's not that hard.
This is, why is Poland here and over here? I don't know. Oh, it's different parts of Poland. This is Budapest, Poland. But this, what is this then? Oh my god.
Why do I make glass things? Ah. There we go.
It's not the brightest child. No, not that guy. He left.
Yes, go.
Not let's go. Oh my god.
It is let's go. I don't like him. He's annoying.
I probably wasn't even hungry. I don't know, whatever it was.
How did he climb it? It's 2 blocks tall. There's no blocks there.
Oh, diamonds! 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, actually, I wanna go home now. Wait, I wanna make a set of warp here. Warp, set, home, sync 11, mine. Oh, fuck's sake. Slash, set, home, slash, warps. Warps, set, home, sync 11. But this says this home already exists. So, warps. Set home, sync 11, mine. I don't know how it works, it's confusing. Set warp, maybe that's it. Ah, here we go. What's this? Okay, this is the one I said spawn. This is the one I just set in the mine. Ah, I see. Home can be a grass block. So now if I do slash warps, warp, home, ow. Oh shit, I've done something wrong. Remove warp. I trust everyone can access these warps. I don't know how it works. Whoops. Set home 1-1. Then I'll do warps set home 1-2-2. Oh, it's working now. Okay, good. I'll set numbers. So now I do slash warps. One moment. Oh, I don't know what the warps are. Oh, I removed my home. Okay, okay, so I'll just run back then. It's not the biggest issue. Are you gay?
Huh?
You gay?
You gay?
No, you?
No.
You sure you're not gay though?
Yes.
Someone told me you were. They lying.
I want to be candy.
No, it was actually, rubber.
How was it?
So they're not telling the truth.
I don't know.
So you might be 8 years, don't know.
What do you think?
I think you might be.
No. I think you're an NPC.
Are you an NPC?
No.
So, you sure?
Yeah. I think Zeus is an NPC.
Who?
Zeus.
Why'd you bring Zeus as an NPC?
What do I think it?
Yeah.
He says the exact same thing every live stream.
You're saying you're homosexual?
When? When did I say that?
Narrow.
It's the one art thing.
What? What if I don't? What do you do if I don't?
Nothing.
Exactly, so. No, I'm not gonna shut up. I might speak up, actually.
Oh. Come on. Don't do that.
Is it true, Nero? Apparently, you claimed that Candy is gay.
I did not claim Candy, thank you very much.
What? Is it true you got a golden shovel and claimed Candy? That, is that true? Can you can you confirm nor deny this? So you did. So you are dating Candy. It's true.
No.
The rumor has it that it's true.
No, Robo is.
Oh, Robo's dating. Ow, my knee. Oh, something just.
Robo's dating. Ow, my knee.
Robo's dating Candy Floss. Mm-hmm. Do you like Candy? I feel like you have a crush on Candy Floss.
That's kind of gay.
Yeah, but aren't you dating a minor?
Huh?
That's all like you would say. Act all innocent or confused, and really, everyone knows your secret. About what you did that one time. We all know what you did to little Susie.
What did I do? Fucking Susie!
Don't worry, it's out already. We all know.
You know who else has been
mentioned? Even Jesus knows.
Jesus isn't real.
Are you John Lennon?
Hello?
Are you John Lennon?
Yes.
Who is that? Oh, it's Pew.
I'm the LeBron James of the
world. Where are you right now?
I'm... You said you were gonna TP me, bro.
I'm not TPing you.
Well, TP the spawn.
No, I'm not allowed to do that, so no. Join the game and hurry up.
So far away, you bro.
Are you Thomas Johnson? Exactly.
I knew it.
I knew it. Think it is Thomas Johnson.
Tom.
Tom
Hanks, bro.
Yeah. Yeah, sing his Tom Hanks. How do you make smooth, sir? How does one do that? How do you make smooth, man? I don't know how to do that.
Sing! Can you help? What?
How do you make smooth, sir?
You smoke.
You basically just, cook stone and then cook it again.
Yes, not stone.
That's okay.
I need to go to Africa because I need to find drugs.
Oh yes, I love the drug word.
No more D words. Oh, well, I've got full diamond now.
Yeah, I know you do.
I'm gonna start swearing at you.
What are you kidding? I literally have a chest plate for
I you. Forgot. Well, anyway, we have a spare chest plate now. Okay, what we're gonna do is we're gonna build a. Since we're gonna have it's an empire, yeah. But we need to do this. We need to build a town hall. Okay.
All right, I'm down. Like, quick question. Those 11 diamonds that I had, that I mined. Did you use them?
Yes.
Bruh. I need some of them, bro.
I've currently got a diamond pickaxe. I've got 4 spare diamonds and a full set of diamond armor.
4 spare diamonds? I think I can make a full set of diamond with that.
No, I need the 4 diamonds to make an enchantment table.
It's 2. You need 2.
I know, but the other 2, I just want diamonds.
Well, diamonds, well, they're my
diamonds,
bro.
Listen, okay, so I've been told by Zeus, apparently we're not allowed to go into the wheat industry. Apparently that's Spain's thing. But I have a huge wheat farm, and I have a lot of wheat, so what do you think about that? What do you think about this?
We don't care, just say whatever you want, bro. We're making our business, alright?
We need a trade, we need to agree to trade with countries, though. But, though, we have so much chicken as well. We have so many chickens.
Hear me out. Zeus can suck our left toe, alright? We're making a wheat industry, alright?
We have so many sheep and cows, it's ridiculous.
Alright, then. Yeah, Africa's the main. We have everything. We should control Africa.
Well, Africa's a bit big for two people.
I don't know the whole country, I'm looking at a little part of it.
What we control the bit of Africa where. Oh, listen. If you can look at my. I'm on a screen. Alright, look at my screen share on Discord.
Yeah, I see your lag screenshot.
Alright, so you see Africa, yeah? See, this is me here, yeah? If you zoom down here, look, someone's here.
Who's that? Oh, they built a wall. Wait, where's the map? Can somebody give me a link to that or no?
In Discord.
You know, like, where? Can you say
it's in the beginning info.
Getting info. Oh, I'm super welcome. How to join. Rules, Discord. World map, there it is. WQ. Minecraft dynamic world map. Beautiful. Where am I? Why am I? Oh, I'm getting closer to fucking. I'm sorry. I'm getting closer to Nero. Bruh. Oh my god. Either way, while you're down there, have you found any obsidian? Think.
What?
Have you found any obsidian?
No.
Oh my god, I forgot something else. I left a diamond pickaxe at Nero's house. I'm gonna go get it.
Oh my god, how far are you from here? Oh, you've literally traveled out of me. You've traveled all the way over there, and you've gone straight back and then come that way. I came back to my base twice. I'm wondering why I've done it. It's because I need a boat. So I can sail from where I live to Africa. From Madagascar to Africa. Africa.
I have one question. Can you keep me to the spawn? Can you keep me to spawn or no?
No. We told you that.
He told me that you can't keep me to you. It's so far away. Oh my god. That's a pain. That's real fast. Off my ash, don't worry. Alright, I see Nero, my dog,
Unban me, Dino Skip. I wanna play Minecraft. Why? I didn't ban you, Dino. I can't unban you. I don't even know why you were banned. I knew Dino was banned, I don't know why. Forgot.
I don't know. He never smashed.
I know she was, but I don't know
why. Alright, time to sail to Africa.
You know, I'm gonna do, I have a plan. I'm gonna get to the shore of Mexico and just swim, get a boat all the way. Oh, there's pillagers. You wanna hook them there?
I'm just saving.
You poor. Kill yourself.
Nero, we're trying to die with the Jackson.
Alright.
Nero?
Bottom.
Yeah.
Right now, pickaxe. Do you have it?
In my inventory.
Oh, shit. Do you mind finding 3 diamonds or no?
I do actually.
And more. Oh, have a good day, Nero. Father, we're here.
Do you not want your pickaxe?
Excuse me? Oh, you have it. Oh. Thank you very much.
So I said he was in my inventory.
Oh, I didn't hear you.
You're deaf.
Because things typing and it's the same loudness.
It's the typing. You stupid queer.
You know WhatsApp, bro. He's WhatsApping his friend right now.
WhatsApping my friend. Oh shit, I should show that.
Wait, you guys don't have school.
On my day off.
How old are you? I'm getting over here. Throw.
don't need a hoe. Actually, you know, we need a hoe. Yeah, I think we do. It's fine.
Ooh. Dino is a furry.
What the fuck?
Gosh, I do. Wow.
Let me just join instead.
I think it's Fluffy, because Fluffy's like a pedo or something, I don't know.
Yes.
Wait, and Fluffy and Dinoscope even talking about? Too busy looking at something else.
What was that giant dinosaur? The giant purple dinosaur. Guy's name.
I need to find.
Barney.
Barney. That's it.
Barney the purple dinosaur.
Yeah, bro. I'm pretty sure he was gay. Honestly. Pretty fine. He would touch the fucking the yellow one, bro. His ass. I don't realize.
There's a lava pool over where I can gather obsidian.
Oh, actually, it's good, bro. Well, Japan has a lot of obsidian. I know for a fact because my friend got like a map and went to Japan and it had like a giant volcano. Kind of made a lot of obsidian because I want to be a prison.
Bro. Where's it at? Why is there a llama here? Just a random llama.
Should be a lava pool over if I'm not mistaken.
No, leave the llama.
It's not Fortnite, Nero. Can't loot the llama.
Leave the llama.
I've just made best friends with this llama.
Okay, yes, the lava pool.
The llama.
If I punch the llama, would it spit on me now?
Am I close to the...
Wait, you won't. I'm gonna kill it. Screw you, llama.
Llama had no risk for you, bro.
We don't have enough item frames.
Yeah. Actually, I thought I'm gonna end stream now. I'm gonna go do something else. Alright, well, anyway. Well, anyway, guys. Thank you, everyone, for tuning into the stream. We've achieved quite a bit. Thank you, Fluffy, Diamond, everyone, for joining in. And I hope everyone has a great day. Goodbye.